Well, yeah, if I'm honest, it did take a lot longer than I'd have hoped. And it was supposed to be called Salad Bloody Salads, but we had to change the name because we ran into a bit of legal bother with one of the session musicians who shot the main names.
That was Rick Wakeman, yeah?
It was Rick Wakeman, that's right, yeah, and ruined it. So when we got together to start working on it again, we just changed the name to Volume 2.